Hi, I'm Ulla Robertson-Neumann and chef and owner of Etia Service and My Catering, located in Rockland County, New York. Today I'm showing you how to make tuna croquettes. You never heard of tuna croquettes? Oh, it's not a big deal, you know. I show you how to make them. So croquettes are little things that are breaded and deep fried and highly popular for any kind of party. And it's really easy to do. And here is how we do it. The ingredients for this recipe are about a cup of tuna, a cup and a half of rice. This is arborio rice. It's a little sticky rice. Basmati rice would also work fine, or any kind of Asian rice. Salt and pepper to taste, minced garlic, minced red pepper, cilantro, and if you like, but this is optional, hot pepper flakes. It gives it a nice kick. One egg white, cornstarch, egg wash, and fresh breadcrumbs. So the first thing we will do, all of these ingredients go into the bowl. All these ingredients are going into the bowl. I start with the rice, followed by the tuna, salt and pepper, oops, cilantro, garlic, hot pepper flakes if you choose to use them, bell pepper, and the egg white. So it's going to be a little bit messy, that's why I will wear some gloves to make it easier. So I have to squeeze all the ingredients together. And what helps us is the rice. The rice is sticky as well as the egg white. Pick up some of the mixture and squeeze it and roll it. So once you have them rolled up, they look like this, and I dip them in cornstarch, so it needs to be all over, and then any excess needs to be dipped off. I roll it in egg wash and in breadcrumbs. So this is how the croquettes look when you pass them through the cornstarch, the egg wash, and the breadcrumbs. So the next thing to do, we have to chill them down for at least an hour in the fridge, or a few minutes, like 10-15 minutes in the freezer. Because if you use them like they are most likely to fall apart during frying. So once they are out of the refrigerator, and these have been in there for like an hour and a half, they can go in a heated frying pan, and we fry them until they are golden brown. So these are nice and brown now. I like to let them drain on paper towel a little bit. After frying, I let the croquettes drain a little bit on paper towel, and I like to cut them over an angle and present them with a slice of tomato and some cilantro. And voila, here you have it. Tuna croquettes the ooh la la way.